Praise Lord kids, good morning. Today we are going to do the stroke alphabet. So we have learned in previous class stroke and stroke alphabets. So these are the strokes we have learned in previous class. Standing line, sleeping line, left slanting line, right slanting line. Now these strokes can be practiced by using two types of traces, that is A tracing with the help of your index finger. You will trace it in the A from top to bottom. So this is called A tracing. And the second one is sand tracing. Sand tracing is that you will trace it in a sand. So now let us do the A tracing for the strokes. Now take up your index finger, children. Take up your index finger. Which is your index finger? This is your index finger. So now keep your dot on here on the top and draw the line, straight line, standing line. You are going to trace on the standing line. So standing line from top to bottom, standing line, standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, left slanting line, left slanting line, then right slanting line, right slanting line, right slanting line. So this trace is that what we have done now is A tracing. Now we will write the stroke alphabets by using the strokes. Now we should start from red line. So always we should start. So now we are going to write stroke alphabets. So first we should start from red line. When we write the alphabets in four line book, we should start from red line and stop on blue line. Now first we'll start from red line. Left slanting line, we'll start from red line and stop on blue line. Left slanting line, then again from the red line to blue line, right slanting line, then sleeping line, letter A, then letter E, standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. So this is letter E. Then letter F, standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, letter F. Letter H, standing line, one more standing line, then sleeping line, letter H. Then letter I, standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, letter I. Then letter K, standing line, left slanting line, then right slanting line, letter K. Letter L, standing line, sleeping line, letter L. Then letter M, standing line, right slanting line, right slanting line, left slanting line, then standing line, letter M. Standing line, right slanting line, left slanting line, standing line, letter M. So next is letter N, standing line, right slanting line, one more standing line, letter N. After N, T, letter T, sleeping line, standing line, letter T. Then letter V, right slanting line, left slanting line, letter V. Letter W, standing line, left slanting line, right slanting line, then standing line, letter W. Letter X. Right slanting line, left slanting line, letter X. Letter Y. Right slanting line, left slanting line, letter Y. Letter Z. Slipping line, left slanting line, then slipping line, letter Z. So these are the stroke alphabets which we have learned in previous class. Letter A, letter E, letter F, letter H, letter I, letter K, letter L, letter M, letter N, letter T, letter V, letter W, letter X, letter Y, letter Z. So children, while you are writing, you have to repeat. When I am teaching also, you have to repeat after me. So when writing, you are writing, when you are writing the stroke alphabets as a homework, so you should say and write the strokes. So this is letter A. Yes, letter E, letter F, letter H, letter I, letter K, letter L, letter M, letter N, letter T, letter V, letter W, letter X, letter Y, letter Z. So these are the stroke alphabets. I, we learnt the A tracing, and the second one is sun tracing. Sun tracing is that you will trace it in the sun. So whereas at home, if you not get sun, you can use salt, rubber or atta. So now here you can trace, see now this is sun tracing. Standing line, standing line, then sleeping line, sleeping line, then left slanting line, left slanting line, then right slanting line, right slanting line. So this is sun tracing. We have learned sun tracing and A tracing, and this both traces will be used to write the stroke alphabets. And for homework is, children, we can see here the alphabets written in color pencil.
Children, here is a homework where you have to write the stroke alphabets in color pencils. You can use different colors, the colors which you like. So this is your homework.
So this activity, you can do this activity as a homework. And children, if you write neatly, so you will get a chocolate and you will get a gift. So we'll see who is going to write neatly, and you will touch the line in four line book. Where you have to touch the line, you should start from red line and stop on blue line. So you will touch this line and write. So after writing, please share this homework to WhatsApp number. Then parents, guide them in doing their homework and share the homework to school WhatsApp number. Thank you.